invented the first ever aeroplane. Before they invented the aeroplane, they made a glider. And before they did any of that, people were saying that they wanted to fly like a bird. The Wright brothers' dad bought them a flying toy so they could follow their dreams and become a good inventor. The brothers made their own kite when all the others did not. It has changed our life because if they did not make the plane with an engine, then we could not be able to fly to most places all over the world. When they made the sledge, they were very happy and so was their mother. When the brothers' mom died, they were very sad and they were crying a lot. To wheel the plane back to the place it was kept, they had to wheel a wheelbarrow over the knee and then put it back. They fly the aeroplanes to show for people that they invented the kite and they called the toy aeroplane and they invented the kite and they lived the race.
The Wright brothers invented the first aeroplane. They also gave the kite competition and they won. The Wright brothers also invented the glider so they could fly. They had engines for the airplanes. They were from Ontario, which is a place in America. Their names were Olive and Wilbur Wright, and they were very famous and very rich. They invented the first flying machines in 1907. Their flight lasted for a minute.
They flew the plane in 1904. The plane flew above the clouds.
They invented the first aeroplane and they made a kite. They bought a flying toy. In 1903, they flew